Hello chaps, Wolfgore here, and welcome back to Fallout 4, one quest at a time. So in today's episode, we are looking for the guy that stole our son, Kellogg. We just broke into his house, found some of his cigars and dog meat. Not dog meat, Captain Kirk, I'm sorry. They were calling him dog meat. This is Captain Kirk, and he's going to be leading the way, following the scent. But before we get too deep into that, I think we have a level to spend. We are up to 13, not too bad.
Yeah.
Can't do big leagues. I put another point in to sneak off camera. You missed that. We could get another point in lockpicking. We don't really need that. I'm gonna look through these real quick and pick something. Alrighty, chaps, I think we have the obvious choice here, attack dog. Your faithful canine companion can hold an enemy, giving you a greater chance to hit them in vats. As Captain Kirk is going to be accompanying us for the rest of this playthrough, that seems like the way to go. Awesome. Lead the way, boy. That's interesting, because I feel like he grabs people already, so maybe he'll just do that more often? I'm not really sure. I've never actually specced into this dog tree before. Pretty cool, though. What is it, boy? San Francisco sunlight. He was here.
Lost the scent, boy?
No, Captain Kirk isn't going to lose the scent. Do I need to take
it? San Francisco sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Let's go, boy. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Right. Following the tracks. Nice night for murder. Oh, oh. Terror gets the job done. Yeah. Ooh, we got a legendary. Critic.
Boosh.
Oh. Yikes. Catch me! Don't attack my dog. Die, asshole. Nicely done. That went quite well. Ooh, we got a legendary. Blazing Tire Iron. 25% chance to deal 50 fire damage on a successful block. That's really interesting. We are totally set on melee weapons right now, so we don't need to use that, but it's pretty cool. Who blocks, anyways? I'm coming, boy. Let's go. Go get him. What's this? Anything in here? Nope. Sorry, boy. I'm easily distracted. This looks promising. Let's bust our shiv out. In case we have to get into a real fight. Oh, battle went down here. Oh? Bloody bandages.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this.
His name is Captain
Kirk,
think, not dog meat.
Enough to go on?
Two Stimpaks, that's a good find. Brain fungus. Yeah, useful stuff for making chems. Hey. No, you don't. Who the fuck are you? Shit. Sneaking up behind me. Because I'm killing everybody you know and love. How selfish. Let's go, boy. Top our health off. What is it, boy? Whoa. Oh, what the? Oh, shit. That's a bear. It's a big old bear. Oh my god. Oh god. It hits hard. It hits as hard as you think a bear would hit. Ah! No! Stimpak. Oh my god, and there's stingwings. That's not good at all. That bleed's doing work, though. That bleed is doing work. Woo! Woo! Fucking stingwing. Get away from me. Filth monster. Nice. Boy, putting that one point into a Captain Kirk perk. I'm just gonna call it Captain Kirk perk. He's doing way more damage. Like before, he would barely really touch the enemies, but that Stingwing was almost dead. Such a good dog. Where are you, boy? That was scary. That was a big old bear. But nobody can defeat us when we're together. I'm not projecting my feelings about my missing son onto you at all, I promise. Not even a little. Just quick saving.
Kellogg's still out there. We've got to track him, boy.
Come on, boy. Do you want me to go first? Okay, I'll go first. Oh, oh, oh. Shh. Shh. Be very, very quiet.
A decoy, huh? Clever.
Give me the bomb. Give me the damn bomb. Okay. Captain Kirk! I need you! You are an integral part of this quest line. Keep up. Go!
We gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg.
Captain Kirk, please, 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 please. There he goes. Good boy. You just needed a little breather. You did just kill a bear. Oh? Nope, no cigar there. That was one of his beers, though. Interesting. It's too quiet. I don't like this. Easy, boy.
Knew it.
Knew some assholes were gonna attack us. Gold watch, yes please.
Yeah,
get it while it's down. Wonder glue? Nice. Very nice. That it? That's a strong one. 4.5 times sneak damage. That gets it done. Oh. Easy, boy. Don't let the ghoul see you. Let me go first.
No. Captain Kirk. Oh, you're so brave. Just like the original Captain Kirk. Nice.
First one's bleeding. Good job, buddy. You messed that ghoul up. There we go. There we go. A spatula. I'm okay. Okay without that. Stabbing robot in Futurama is all I can think about whenever I go into VATS mode.
Aha! I'm gonna stab ya!
If you haven't seen Futurama, I probably just sound insane. And go change that. It's a fantastic show. If you like Family Guy and that type of adult humor cartoon, watch Futurama.
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
What's this?
Tracking known mercenaries. Exercise extreme caution.
Ooh.
Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs.
What the hell's going on here? Oh?
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Yeah, your head's off. Are we still talking? Oh, there's a San Francisco sunlight.
Another one of his stogies.
I did not mean to stab you there. I'm so sorry. Can I give you a stim pack? I was trying to fuck this thing up. So sorry, boy. You understand. You're immortal. Oh? What? Oh.
Oh, hell no!
No, you don't! Stay away from my dog. Crit.
Don't you die on me!
That other one. Roger. I wonder if that's a quest or something. There's another body, right? What the hell? Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Cool. Cool. Where is he, boy? Saw something. Doesn't matter. Oh. Good job, boy. Good job. More bloody bandages.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
Make
in progress. Coming, buddy? Lead the way. Lands on a motorcycle. That'd be so fun. Somebody make that mod, please. Hey, there's another Red Rocket Station. Guess they had a successful franchise. Good for them. I don't think we can go this way. I don't think we can go this way, boy.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
Find a back entrance. I believe in you. I don't think you went in through there. Alright, let's just circle the building. Sneaky, sneaky. Down here. Hello? Oh. Well, you're all kinds of dead. Take your squirrel on a stick, though. You won't be needing it. Chem station. Might as well rest since we got a bed. Get our health back. Lighter, nice. We came down through there, right? Is this it? Fort Hagen. Okay, chaps, we have infiltrated Fort Hagen. Pretty sure we're in the right place.
Other side's chained up.
Okay. Is this? Is it right? No. Is it to the left? No. Success.
Nice.
Don't you worry your pretty little head. I'm gonna be looting this entire place off camera. Going to be snagging the flashy stuff on the way through. Nope. I don't do terminals. Did you open that? You're such a good dog. That's chain two.
Hello.
Who said hello? Was that you? Did you speak? No, I don't think it was you.
I'd recommend against hostile action.
Tell me what to do.
Is someone present?
I'll fucking kill you.
Hostile sent
by. Oh! Naked robot man! Oh my, this got out of control fast! That's great. Take some cover. Heal it up. Oh, they're everywhere.
And I'm out of AP.
Okay.
Intruder in.
Be right there, Captain Kirk.
Eliminating hostile.
Maybe I shouldn't have stabbed that thing. It may have been a mistake. How is it that these bleed? I don't understand that. Coming!
Directive received.
Coming! Tons of them. Ow.
System is offline.
Dick. That's a fragment mine. No, you don't.
Frick. Ouch. C, G, B. protocol.
Oh, that disarm just makes everything even better. Captain Kirk! My fan now. Hey, boy. Did you kill one all on your own? Good dog. Synth leader. Where'd that shot come from? Whoa.
Kellogg has ordered your termination.
Why isn't my 10mm on my bar? Okay, I think we need to go upstairs. Just have a little snack. Oh. Hang on. Alright, we got the 10mm on the bar. We're back in action. Low up. Thank you.
Asset killer. In danger. Defending.
Sneaky, sneaky. No need to take this fast. There's a lot of enemies around
here. Stealth capabilities. Ooh. Fascinating. Terminating with extreme prejudice.
Fuck you. I'm about to terminate shit. You wanna be? Yeah. Suck on that. Ooh. Hey Kurt, careful. Be careful! Don't run in there like that. Smarter bitch. 52 experience there. That is not bad. Gotta be some springs in a typewriter, right? Ammo? Eh, fine. Fine. Shells, we need those. Step. Oh. Take that too. Right away. All right. Where's the rest of them? Good God, why is everything locked? Please just be to the right. Ah, why is it always wrong? It's like trying to plug in a USB. 50% chance.
Got it.
50% chance to get it right, get it wrong 100% of the time. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Oh. Anybody down there? Where are you bastards? We're going down.
Movement detected. Curious.
How do I get at this fucker? Okay. That's still locked. That's blocked. Ooh, alcohol.
Party! Party time!
For the love. Yeah. Yeah. God damn it! Fucking locks. This is why I loot off camera.
Sweet.
I don't want any of that crap.
Whoever or whatever you are, I know you are out there.
Yeah, and I know you're in there. How do I get to you? You sneaky little bastards. That had a bomb connected to it. Hey.
Yes.
Cool. Okay, but seriously, how do I get in that room?
Are you attempting an ambush?
Don't shoot my dog! I will stab the turret in the face! Don't put it past me. Ooh, camera. Good. Good stuff in cameras.
Combat initiated.
Alright, we still looking. Oh, is this it?
It would appear my target has disappeared. Where did you go?
Jump cut. You can say whatever you want in a jump cut, cause you're gonna jump cut and it's all gonna disappear. Oh, I think we found it. Okay, chaps, I think we found it. This doesn't look familiar. Son of a bitch!
Movement detected. Curious.
Hey, a light bulb.
Hostile sensor reading.
Excuse me.
Detected.
Excuse me, Captain Kirk. Ooh, found an advanced safe. This could be cool. A little more. Got it.
Sweet. Got it.
That is a lot of shit. Sweet. Nice. Guns and bullets.
Oh, yeah.
What's this? Ballistic weapons permanently do 5% critical damage. Awesome. Awesome find. Okay. Oh. Okay, there's a ladder leading up to the Commonwealth. Well, since we've exhausted every other option, let's do that. Okay, we're on the roof. Oh, alright. Let's get our 10 mil. Holy crap, we have 415 bullets. No idea we had that many bullets. That's the perks of melee right there. You don't need bullets, so they build up. Fuck off! Is that all you got? I'm not moving from this spot until you're dead. These fucking things are there. Nah. Did you kill my dog? Did you kill my dog? You okay, boy? Fuck. Oh, crap. Whew. Okay. Use it all up. Yep. Hello.
Is someone present?
Whoa. Ah, oh, we found it. Oh my god, we finally freaking found it. God, I have been looking around this place for like a year and a half. Oh, okay. Alright, time to kill some stupid fucking synths.
The sensitivity of my sensors
chaining the
clearly
door.
Needs adjustment.
Oh.
Maybe you'd found you.
Oh. That's a problem. Not anymore. Get him! He's not that tough.
Directive received from Kellogg. Destroy intruder.
Goodbye! Oh.
I am a victim.
There we go. Ah, oh, there we go. Oh my god, what a freaking journey to find this room. Ooh, big chest. 50 caliber ammo, nice. Night vision, powerful pipe sniper rifle. Hey, that might actually be good. Pulse mine. We can sell that. My phone. Can we go in here? damn chain off the door. I think this is it. Going up. Just stab ourselves. Get nice and healthy. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Alright. Use your dog magic. Meet me upstairs. Or downstairs, I'm not sure. Okay, down. He just told us. Hope that whistling didn't cause any really bad clipping. If it did, I apologize. Ah, this is where we started. Okay. We're learning. You sneaky fuckers. Don't you even think about it.
Contact detected.
Nope.
Possibly.
Coming? Ooh. Saw something. Aw, you stuck behind the door. Stupid little sim.
I know you are still.
Can't figure out doors like a proper human. Die.
Initiate directed Sigma Omicron. Protect Kellogg.
Is it coming? No? Okay. We got tons of workbenches around here.
Where did you?
Fuck it, we're doing it. Come on. Come on! Unlock the thing. Yes. Ooh. Batteries.
Gone. Excellent.
These are probably useful. Didn't even have time to turn around. Stupid synth. Alright, we're just going deeper.
Now, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Kill him! He doesn't even know yet, but he's about to die. You're listening to a dead man. No! Doc! Captain Kirk, what are you doing? God, you're so brave! Stop! Zapping my dog! Fucking thing! Alright, we good? We're good. We're doing it. I don't know why this is the episode, but this is the episode we loot everything in. If I do. Oop, Boy, get away from the grenade. Good boy. No, you're just fine.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate. Leave.
Yeah, no. No, I'm just gonna kill you instead. Revenge is at hand. That's not your blood, is it, boy?
I never expected you to come knocking on my door.
No,
you're fine.
50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
You thought wrong, Kellogg's. Stupid cereal name. Dandy Boy apples, oh my god. Just what I needed. Well, that's another synth. How deep does this freaking compound go?
Hostile sensor reading detected. I was in error. Hello?
Go! It is really hard to get sneaks on these things.
No! No!
Whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
You motherfucker! You motherfucker! You almost killed me! I don't remember the last time I saved. Oh, that was scary. How are we doing on food? Not great. Doing okay on syntax, though. Let's keep using those. Flip that. Yeah. What's this way? Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Oh! So much loot. Hey. No? 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 Right there? Not too much. Ah!
Got it.
Getting better. No, I don't want any of this shit. Oh, camera, I'll take that. Ooh, is that a pocket watch? Nothing left for us but revenge here. I think. I mean, this looks like it, right? Son of a bitch. How do I open the door? Stop! Shooting me!
Sensor anomaly detected.
Damn robots. Can't hit me. Got it, Kirk? Right. Kirk's taking care of business.
Asset, Kellogg.
We can take a shower if we want. Aw, that'd be cool. Who just leaves their beer lying all around? Put that shit in the fridge, man.
Engaging. Kellogg.
Staring at it and kill the other one. Thank you. I need some more rat. Sorry, boy. I didn't mean to leave you hanging there. Just a little bit more gung-ho than me sometimes. Battery.
That's it.
Okay. Okay. Whoa, missiles. Lots of them. That's good. Sell for a lot. What's in there? Is there a door? Here we go. Right, who's looking for a fight? Bring it on. More missiles. This dude just leaves shit lying around in this house. It bothers me. Now there's two reasons to kill him. Bobblehead!
Bingo.
Permanently gain 25% critical damage with every energy weapon. Definitely read that wrong, but you got the point. You got the point. Nope. Right, it's on the right. Got it.
Nice.
Fragment grenades are super good.
Is someone present?
Yes. Hi! Ah!
Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
Hostile.
Reading. There you
yeah.
Are.
Yeah, motherfucker. Took and your arm off, bitch.
Utilizing stealth. How interesting.
Here we go. Take that, Strider. You bitch. Ooh, we got a level. Spend that real quick. God, this has been a long mission. Holy crap. I just realized how long I've been recording. Alright, we're going to put another point into attack dog. When your dog holds an enemy, there's a chance he'll cripple the limb he's biting. Awesome. He's already carrying the team. We might as well make him stronger, right? All I wanted was the damn pen. That's all I wanted. Anything else in here? Ooh, another pen. Nuka-Cola. Yeah. Okay, which way is it? Ooh, Nuka-Cola Quantum. And we got the password. Yeah. Excuse me. Excuse me, Kirk. Coming through. Watch out for my fanny. Fanny coming through.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable, but you are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Let's take out Pew Pew. You know nothing about me, man. Oops. Look. Oh.
Damn.
Yeah.
Die!
Die! Your defenses crumple like a pile of dry leaves, Kellogg. You know nothing. You know nothing about me. All I have is bloodlust.
It's not too late.
And a dog I'm very fond
of. Stop.
This is Kirk, by the way. Kirk, meet Kellogg. We're about to kill him.
I have that option.
Fuck off! Wait. Let's take out the elephant gun. Doo-doo! Hello! Oh, did I break the game? Nope, we're good. Another one. Good God. Good God. Enough. Enough! Enough! I said enough! Give me my damn loot. I don't feel like waiting. want you to see me walk into the room with a bag full of everything you've ever owned, you piece of shit. Ooh. We already have the password. Yeah. Easy mode. Oh, look at all this stuff. Stim packs. Sorry, guys. Committed to a path, and I intend to see it through. Arr, just open, you fucking piece of garbage. There we go.
Got it.
Literally launches nukes, like mini nukes, straight up, like mushroom cloud status. Like blow yourself up if you shoot it wrong, type of deal. Very cool. Ah, crap, it's super heavy. BRB. Okay, I dropped a bunch of shit and ate some grilled radstag, so we got more carry weight. Damn it, I'm lost. Ooh, nice. U.S. Cobra Corporation's manual. Permanently more difficult to detect while sneaking. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. That's what we want. Yeah, I'll take some vodka. Why not? Got nothing else to do in the wasteland. Might as well get drunk. Right away. Oh my god, for the love of God. Let this be the last lock. That was way too much. That was...
That's it.
It's a good one, at least. Okay. Back to it. Did we go in here yet? No. Ooh, greaser jacket and jeans. Watch. Man, this is just Loot City. We are packed to the brim with good stuff. It'll take some money. Bubblegum. This looks like it. This looks like it, chaps. How do we want to kill him? I want to terrorize him. Yeah! Let's go! Oh. Anticlimactic. Ah, son of a bitch, we're carrying too much. We are back.
Okay, you made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, you... That's hey. Ballsy. Given that I just slaughtered all of your defenses. Camera. It's go time, motherfucker. Yeah. Yeah.
Here he is. Most resilient man in the Commonwealth.
But damn right.
I thought I had that honor.
Give me my
murdering,
son.
Kidnapping psychopath. Give me my son. Give me Sean. Now.
Right to it then, huh? Okay. Fine. Your son, Sean. Great kid. Little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion, ain't gonna happen, pal. Your boy's not here.
Famous last words. Fuck
you. Fuck you, Kellogg.
Let him go. Your time's done. Your son is exactly where he belongs. He's home. In the Institute.
The Institute? Well, I'll find him. No matter where he is, nothing will stop me.
God,
enough talk.
I give you credit.
For murder.
It's the way a father should act.
I don't know why I'm turning into Batman over here, but...
The way...
Murder!
I'd be acting.
Where is he?
A new place, I like to think.
Sean! Where is he?
He's useless. But I think we've been talking long enough.
I think so, too.
We both know how this has to end.
Yep.
So... You ready?
You know I am, Kellogg.
Rip! Ouch! Whoa! Oh, he used a scalpel. Shit. Okay, well, that complicates things a bit. Crap! Throwing grenades at me, you asshole! Pop off. You will know terror before you die, Kellogg. There you are, you son of a bitch! You fucking coward. Grab him, dog meat. I'm sorry, Kirk. Where is he? There he is! Yes, good! Dog, Kirk! Good dog. No terror, Kellogg. No terror as you die. Face it. Coward. God damn it. Ow! No! Motherfucker. Alright, let's go again, bitch. Let's go. Open the damn door.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Right, I'm gonna shiv this motherfucker.
And there he is.
Bleed out, bitch. Oh, crap. Yeah, nobody told you I was immortal, did they?
Okay. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Just open the door. Open it.
And there he is. Most resilient man in the Commonwealth. Funny. I thought...
You're done, motherfucker. Oh. Completely missed. Get out of my way, you stupid robot! You don't know who you're fucking with. You don't know who you're fucking with! Alright. That makes this all a lot simpler.
You're not as soft as I thought.
Where are you?
Not bad!
Time to know terror. Crap, 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 crap. Yeah! Crit.
That it?
Look at his fucking health. Hacker.
I feel sorry for you. Came all this way for nothing.
Right, time to shiv him. Once we have some AP. Get him, boy. Rip his nuts off. Yeah. There he is. Yeah. Time to die, motherfucker. Time to die! Yes. Revenge, and it feels so good.
All this tech, you were barely human.
Anything in here? No legendaries, alright. Pretty sure we're still full on carry weights, so I'll come back and get the last of this good stuff. Alright. Alright, where is his computer? There it is. Look at this fucking weird thing. Yeah. Security door. Open. Let me out of here. I don't like computers. They scare me. Alright. Is that the way out? Damn it! Back to the computer. Reveal your secrets, computer. Access logs? Ah, ha ha. The boy, Sean, successfully delivered back to the Institute. Oh, so the Institute confirmed. Illuminati confirmed. Payment received. New orders to track down Renegade, gathering reinforcements. Cleared out and secured Fort Hagen. We move out soon. Okay. Oh, son of a bitch. I closed the doors. Alright, we're good. Let me out! Alright, now we have to go see Nick. This seems to be the way forward. Come on, Kirk. Doesn't revenge feel good, my faithful companion? Oh, that. I don't think it's supposed to do that. I don't think it's supposed to do that. We're gonna be okay, boy. I'm gonna put my weapon away in case I trip. I don't want to stab you. I'm scared.
Yo! Psst! How you doing, buddy?
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Yeah, not right now. I understand. It's not the time. Hey, we survived. Weird. Damn terminals. Open door. Yeah, success. Woohoo! We did it. We got revenge. All right.
People of the Commonwealth. Do not interfere. Our intentions are peaceful. We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
That's fucking metal. That is literally made of metal. And it's metal as shit. Oh my god. Well, I guess we know what we're doing next episode. Joining the Brotherhood of Steel. Okay, bye, Brotherhood of Steel. It's nice to meet you. I've never done your quest line before. I'm really excited. Fucking Tumblr. Hey, Nick. You home?
Come on, Nicky. I'm just asking for your opinion.
Hey, guys.
You're a great quote.
He's my client, Piper.
Looking good.
Why don't you learn not to snoop on a man's private affairs?
Well, well. Speak of the devil.
You're back. And not with your son. What happened?
It was too late.
I didn't make it in time. Kellogg was working with the Institute, and he gave them Sean.
The Institute? Oh, boy.
I'm sorry, friend. Truly. That makes things considerably more complicated.
He ain't kidding. Heck, Nick's a synth, and even he doesn't know how to get in.
No synth does. Security protocols strip those memories out.
I need a way in.
I need to find a way.
I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's boogeyman. Feared and hated by everyone.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night, and sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where the Institute actually is. Or how to get in.
Exactly.
That's a problem.
But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
Kellogg. Huh.
Man like that would have had access. In and out.
Yeah, but I'm guessing he wasn't the surrender and talk type, was he?
No, he was not. I killed him 3 times. Well, yeah, we'll go with I killed him 3 times. No, nothing else happened. Don't ask.
He's
very
dead,
sensitive
Nick.
About it.
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent. Huh. Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
You said it.
Doesn't matter what he knew. I'd kill him again in a heartbeat.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. His brains. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll be Dr. Amari, the mind behind the memories.
All right, I'm intrigued. Good idea,
man. I hope you're right, Nick.
Let's see. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to work.
Jesus, Nick! Gross! Seriously?
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing. That old Merc's brain just might have all the secrets we need to know.
I may have cut off his head and done something to the skull. Just don't ask questions, okay?
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth, so who's coming with you?
I have to go to the Memory Den either way, if I'm going to introduce you to Amari. But if you want to head there together, just say so.
Me and Captain Kirk will meet you there.
I'll head there on my own.
All right. See you at the den. Don't worry. We're gonna get your boy back. Just a few more steps.
Well, you two are out. I'm gonna do some more research. I'll be at the public if you need me.
All right. This was a long one, guys. This is probably gonna be a 1-hour special. But we did it. We got our revenge. And had a lot of fun while doing it. Shit.
It's hidden forever.
Shut up, Piper.
Not if I have my say.
Stop talking. Alright guys, I want to thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed today's episode, hit that like button for me. If you want to help the channel grow, you can just leave a comment. And if you'd like to see more content like this, subscribe. Either way, I will see you guys next time with more Fallout 4. Peace out.